No.
Why would you go so far?
Chief Toad!
Third-rate nobody!
Wind style, air bullets!
Water style, liquid bullets! Hold on tight! Toad blade caught!
I'm coming!
Not over!
Hear me?
This is it!
You stupid beast! It's almost unbearable, isn't it? The feeling of being alone? But I have people in my life now who are important to me. I care more about them than I do myself, and I won't let anyone hurt them.
I'll crush you!
Why would you try so desperately to save Nami? She's just a tool. Boruto Uzumaki, you are truly disgraced.
You don't know how much she suffered!
I do know. But what of it? That was her fate. Our destinies are decided from the beginning. She was born a weapon, and her fate is to die as a weapon. I used her as effectively as possible. What more could a weapon ever ask for?
You don't get to define her life! She's a human being! She's not a weapon!
Very well. Let's say, hypothetically, she is. So what? It doesn't change anything. She's a human used by humans. And discarded in the end. Your fate doesn't change. How sad.
You're wrong. They can be changed. I've seen plenty of people who have. What did that mean? Hey, the one you looked up to so much.
That's why he couldn't become a god. You're the sad one. Bound by antiquated ways of thinking. You think someone like you can become a god? Don't make me laugh.
Already.
Already.
Here goes!
I'm really starting to feel it. Why do you resist me? Your era is coming to an end.
Like hell it is.
Already.
The only thing ending is your stupid plan. Dad and his friends made for us is the greatest in ninja history! And it's gonna keep going after we defeat these merits!
No! Already.
This is the end for you. Now be gone!
Not yet! I'll fight till my last breath!
Boruto! Stay focused! His attack isn't unreadable!
Time to finish this!
I'll crush you!
Why would you try so desperately to save Nami? She's just a tool. Naruto Uzumaki, you are truly disgraceful.
You don't know how much she suffered.
I do know. But what of it? That was her fate. Our destinies are decided from the beginning. She was born a weapon. Her fate is to die as a weapon. I used her as effectively as possible. What more could a weapon than hers for?
You don't get to define her life! No! She's not a weapon!
Very well. Let's say hypothetically she is. So what? It doesn't change anything. She's a human used by humans, and discarded in the end. Her fate doesn't change. How sad.
You lost. They can change. I've seen plenty of people who have. One of them being Kane, the one you look up to so much.
That's why he couldn't become a god. You're the sad one. Bound by antiquated ways of thinking. You think someone like you could become a god? Don't make me laugh. You're really starting to irritate me. Why do you resist me? Thor era is coming to an end.
Like hell it is. Here goes!
The only thing ending is your stupid plan.
And it's gonna keep going after we defeat you, Mertz. Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes!
Already.
Here goes! Here goes!
Here goes!
Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes! Here goes